Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a tuck jump, so I'm going to use the mat just to reduce the impact on my knees. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your weight down and you're going to drive your knees up as high as you can and bring your knees all the way up to your chest. So ready? Make sure you land with bent knees. One more. As high as you can. Or if that's a little bit too much for you, you can do the modified version. So we're just jumping. Just taking your feet up off the floor and relaxing back down. So that's the tuck jump.